spawned, right? There's a big dive going on the bottom lane, but there's no creep wave. The tower's not under attack, so they see, hey, that's not worth it. We're not rotating to save a hero. We're going to make sure we take an objective in that top lane instead.
See back towards mid Thompson, and he's able to chase down the CM. A big ult comes out. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, the OpenAI Crystal Maiden doing it big time there. And in fact, they're going to get this SF as well. Anna falls.